We humans understand borders and border walls. Animals, however, do not. Animals stand to possibly be the most affected by the proposal to build a wall along the U.S.-Mexico border. There are dozens of species that have moved freely across that border for centuries. They do so because the natural environment around the U.S. and Mexico border isn't all that different. The only thing that differentiates the two pieces of land is that humans have divided it with an invisible line. So, not understanding our social and political structures, animals cross unknowingly back and forth over the line in search of food or water or mates or whatever. But when former President George W. Bush passed the Secure Fence Act in 2006, 670 miles of walls and fences were actually built. And this gave scientists a glimpse into what happens when animals are confronted with human walls. They discovered that animals become confused when they approach the wall, unsure about what to do next. Researchers documented mountain lions, ocelots, and deer as having their natural movements disrupted. Some bison have even tried to climb over barbed wire fences to get to water supplies. This phenomenon is not unique to the United States. Europe is witnessing an intense proliferation of border walls due to the ongoing refugee crisis there, and animals are dying as a consequence. Some individual animals are getting physically caught up in the fences, while other entire species, like the brown bear and Eurasian lynx, are having their ranges simply cut off from them. Back in the United States, scientists are now most concerned with what an even longer wall might do to species whose populations are dwindling. Cutting off populations on either side of the border could mean further harming already threatened species. There are about 111 endangered or at risk of being endangered species along the U.S.-Mexico border, including the last known jaguar left in all of the United States. The only chance of that jaguar rebuilding its population would be if the jaguars that live in Mexico's Sierra Madre Occidental forests would find their way up to the U.S. and mate with that last remaining jaguar. A wall would make that nearly impossible. Same goes for the gray wolf. Section 7 of the Endangered Species Act stipulates that any construction project that involves the federal government must be reviewed by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service for any endangered populations who might be impacted by that construction. So far, the federal government has not filed such a review for this newly proposed wall. Humans have many options when crossing borders. Sure, a wall makes things more difficult, but people can always find ways over or under or around tall structures. It takes animals a lot longer to adapt to major changes in their environment like these, and for some species, it might take them long enough so they become extinct. For more Seeker videos, make sure you subscribe, and thanks for watching.